Hi, I'm Arielle, and today I'm gonna do a What's on My iPhone video. I hope you like it. I mean, it's cracked, sorry, but yeah.
Okay, so this is my phone. It's an iPhone 5S. It's cracked. I cracked it like a month ago, I think. When you first get in my phone, it's usually here. I don't know, sometimes it could be here, but I have an extra page just so I can see my wallpaper. But my bottom apps are Music, Twitter, and Snapchat. My homepage is basically all the apps that came with the phone. And so I have like messages, photos, camera, all the basic stuff. I basically use just those. I don't really use the bottom as much. My next page are my apps that I use. I have Kick, YouTube, Ask FM, Instagram, Gmail, Activity, Video Shop, Vine, InstaSize, Musical.ly, PicCollage, and then my bottom apps. So Kick I obviously use for texting. YouTube is just to like stay on top of my YouTube that I'm making right now. Ask FM I use to answer all the questions that you guys ask me, and I try to answer like a lot of them. Then I have Instagram. Everybody, you know what Instagram is. I have Gmail where you guys email me. Then I have Activity. That came when I got my Apple Watch. Video Shop I use to make collabs, and it works really good, so look. This is one Carlina did. Can you see now? Can you see now? Can you see now? What you seeing? Mommy, I can see now. Sky dweller check, helicopter pad, dropping off a body bag, money tour. Guess I got the gift of gab. Don't interject, don't intercept. You ain't on a jet. You ain't need a bitch with this kind of money yet. Just to edit my videos, and you can add a title, edit it, whatever you want to do. I have Vine, of course. I have PicCollage. I don't really use it that much. I don't even know why I have it. You're getting deleted, sorry. Okay, here I have this app. It looks like a calculator, but it's not. Like when you put in a special code, then it's like a secret folder where you have secret pictures, but it's secret, so I'm not showing you it, sorry. We have SoundCloud. Not just music. Then I have VSCOcam, and this is like my favorite app in the world because, let's try this one. You can edit pictures. You can basically do whatever, like fade it. What I usually put on my pictures is highlights, which makes it like, I don't know what it does, to be honest with you. I don't know what it does. It just makes it like darker a little bit. I don't like it so bright and looks really ugly. Then I just do saturation because that makes it more colorful, and if you take a picture like at night or something, then that's horrible, but like just one makes it better. So that's basically what I do. They have like, you can sharpen the picture, you can do anything really. You just have to get it. It's really good. It's free. That's basically it. I'm sorry, I do not have a lot on my iPhone. So yeah.
Okay, so I hope you liked the video, and if you have any questions about any of the apps that I have, just comment, tell me. I'll try to help you with it. And yeah, so subscribe, comment, tell me what you want to do next week. I think, well, you'll see what I'm gonna do. I'm not gonna tell you what I'm gonna do. So yeah, show love, comment, subscribe, and follow my social media accounts below. Peace out. Ah.